welcome to my studio. I'm Linda Peterson, and thanks for joining me for another episode of Spellbinders Media Mixage. Now, today I'm going to mix things up a little bit, and instead of using paper or metal, I'm going to be using fabric with our dies, and I'm going to show you how to create this adorable fabric acorn, and then I'm going to use it to create an upcycled bed spring candle holder. I think you're really going to like this. Place your shield die cutting side down onto the fabric. I've added an extra thickness of cardstock because it will help the fabric cut better. And complete the sandwich with the base plate. Pass this through the Artisan Explorer machine. For each acorn, you're going to need three shield shapes. I'm going to cut off the point and round off the bottom with a pair of scissors. Now lay two of your pieces right sides together, and we're going to start at the bottom center and make a little running stitch all the way up to the top. And it should look something like this when you're finished. Open up the side and set the remaining piece in place. Match the edges and stitch all the way around. Turn your acorn right side out and add stuffing. Stitch a little running stitch around the top side and pull the thread to close the top. I'll create the cap by cutting a random circle out of burlap, and I'll trim away the excess fabric from the top of the acorn. Glue the cap in place on the top. If you're not crazy about the color or the pattern of the fabric, you can paint your acorns with tan and dark brown paint like I have. Arrange them with some twigs, berries, and a fabric bow, and attach them to the bed spring with some hot glue. I've also cut fall foliage from dictionary paper, inked it green, and added it to my arrangement for some really interesting texture.
So think fabric when you're exploring beyond and using the Spellbinders Media Mixage line. You can see the entire line on our website at spellbinderscreativearts.com. Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel because we're uploading new videos each and every week. And that's going to wrap it up for me today in the studio, but I'll be back again to share more tips, techniques, and ideas with you. Until then, remember, the possibilities are endless when you explore beyond.